We don't think much about the logistics when we're making our breakfast, but producing an egg requires a perfect combination of the right timing and physiological coordination. Plus, there are many factors that affect egg production. I'm Dr. Mikayla, and today's video will help you figure out why your hens or pullets may not be laying. So typically, pullets start laying when they're around 18 to 28 weeks of age. The timing and the number of eggs a chicken produces really depends on their genetic potential and their environment. But if your pullet is of age and hasn't started laying, or if your hens have stopped laying, it might be one of the following reasons. Breed. Some breeds, especially larger breeds, take longer to mature, and other breeds don't have the same genetic potential to lay as many eggs. For example, a Brahman, which is a larger breed, may mature later and start laying later, whereas a Silky doesn't have the same genetic potential as other laying hen breeds, may stop laying earlier. Day length. Are your pullets maturing in the winter? If so, the shorter day length might be the reason why your pullets haven't started laying or your hens have stopped laying. Shorter day lengths are an environmental cue to our birds to slow down egg production, as resources may not be as abundant. Some breeds have additional cues, like nutrient availability, to continue laying and will keep giving you eggs during those winter months. Molt is day length related as well. It's also a time where you may not see as many eggs from your hens. Diet. If your birds aren't getting enough nutrients, then they won't be laying as many eggs. If your whole flock isn't laying, consider changing their diet. If only a couple hens aren't laying, watch to make sure that those non-laying hens have access to the feeder. They may not be getting as much feed because of the social hierarchy. Sometimes also hot weather may be limiting feed intake, which also can mean fewer eggs. Age. Hens will slowly stop producing eggs as they get older. In fact, once they hit peak production, 2 to 3 years after they start laying, you can expect fewer eggs every year. Stress. If you notice a sudden drop in egg production, it might be related to stress. If you see signs of a predator or feather pecking, do your hens have a nest box or a safe place to lay their eggs? In order to see those eggs again, it's important to identify the stress and try to reduce those levels. Disease can also cause stressed chickens, which leads us to our final point. Disease. This can directly and indirectly affect egg production. Disease affects the immune system, nutrient intake, and utilization, and can directly affect their reproductive tract. If you think your hens and pullets' lack of laying is due to disease, look for other signs like respiratory distress, diarrhea, and consult with a vet. It's also important to note that there are some rare situations in which hens just don't lay. This may be a genetic defect or no clear clinical sign of disease, or maybe they're even hiding their eggs, or perhaps your pullet is even a rooster. Egg laying is a complex physiological process that is affected by many factors, but hopefully this video helps you figure out which of the factors most applies to your flock. For more information, visit www.backyardchicken.com. If you enjoyed this video, like it and subscribe to our channel.